to realise that there were very small men on board well, the ship certainly. Captain 6'4", his cabin is above. When you go above, you'll see that his headroom is 5'11". Actually, there is a sort of a hatchway built in so you can actually stand up in there. Dirigible 6'2", that won't mean as much to you now, but when you get below and you see where the surgeon lives and works, that's on your lot set around each other to die.